G'day everyone. Back again. It's the 22nd of the 1st, 2016. This time we're doing three AMX javelins. Let's start with this one. This is a 2010 release. Some information on the back. Pause and look at all that later if you wish. This is from the Faster Than Ever. Okay. Rubbish is gone. It's not as metallic brown. Very nice. What have we got? Just a black interior. See the javelin decal there. Door handle decal looks like it's a little bit off. Back, no taillight details. Door handle's a little bit better there. Okay. Alright, next, we've got a green one. This was a 2008 release. Details. So the 2009 new models. Okay. Let's get her out. Rubbish gone. Out of here. All right. Nice bright stripe there. The black. Got metallic green paint. Okay, what do we got on the back? AMX javelin. Some taillight detail would have been good. Okay. Next one. Orange one. What's this here? 2008. Same 2009 new models. Alright, let's get it open. Get rid of that rush. Same as green, just in yellow. Metallic orange, I mean not yellow. Orange. Okay. the grain better. Okay, there's a base, plastic base. And we'll add the I'll add the plastic base. Okay, so there's three. And stay. Alright, and I'd already opened these two whenever they want to stay in that one spot. Okay. Alright. Okay, so there's five. Oh, pretty happy with them. All right, till next time.